us. I think it's exciting. You know, when it first happened, the emotions are definitely high, but I know coming today with seeing the rink and the facilities and meeting some of the players and the staff that it's really exciting and it's sinking in even more. So I still got a couple months to go, so I need to calm down a little, but it's pretty awesome being here.